Good morning children, I am teaching you our standard third subject computer, revision work in online classes. Answer the following question. Question, write the steps to print a Word document. Write the steps to print a Word document. Answer, the steps to print a Word document follow these steps. Step first, click on the file button. And step second, select the print option in the drop down list. And step third, choose the printer, install on the computer. And step fourth, select the page length and the number of copies to be printed. And last step, step fifth, click on print option. Homework.